Welcome, everybody. David Hickey here, Crystal Journey. Great to be here for the third installment of Live in the Studio. It's been an interesting journey inside this little space that I've created here at home, and I'm very excited to be here tonight. I hope all of you are weathering our current situation with some grace and ease, and you're able to stay grounded. And if not, I hope tonight you can regain some of your composure, use the music to sit back and relax, and just let go. We're not really in control of our outside environment, but we can certainly try to control our inside environment, which is something I've been trying to do. Not always successful, but if we stay focused and grounded and not let outside distractions get to us, the negativity, the fear, the darkness, whatever you want to call it, we'll be able to overcome whatever's happening and is coming. It's a crazy world, there's no doubt, and I never saw any of what's happening coming, as I'm sure most of you haven't either, but I'm not giving up. I'm still continuing with the music. I have the support of my beautiful wife and my daughter and my friends, and have a good support system and a good group of people who care and think highly about what I do, and external forces helping out as well. I'd like to thank everybody who's a part of my life personally, who's helping to keep me grounded and focused on what I need to do. Tonight, we journey with the music of Crystal Journey, the gongs, the bowls, the santoor, and the harmonica. Remember, everything's completely improvised, so tonight it's a journey just for us. Wherever it goes, it's meant for us and for us tonight. If you can make a donation, that would be great. For $25 or more, you'd receive an MP3 of the show, a high quality digital download, and whatever amount you can give would be greatly appreciated and accepted. Remember, we've got New Year's Eve at Sugar Ridge, three shows, two on New Year's Day and one in the evening, and one on New Year's Day as well, January 1st. So that's three shows at Sugar Ridge Retreat. All the information's on the events page on my fan page. So welcome everybody to Crystal Journey live in the studio. If you got headphones, put them on. You got a big screen TV, sit back and relax. And if you're watching it from your computer, put your feet up and let's go for a ride. Blessings, everybody.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Wow. Man, I love this. Man. I really do. What can I say? Each week seems to be building upon the last. As I've mentioned, it's weird not having people here. I'm looking into a camera, into a phone. But when you let go and you let your mind dissipate, this is where you can go. I really felt like I let go tonight, just listening to the music, where it wanted to go. I'm not in control of this. And as a person who likes to be in control, it's really nice to have a break from trying to control everything. So I thank you for being here tonight and sharing in the magic of Crystal Journey. I hope you enjoyed what you heard. I hope you received some peace for change. I know I did. I'm going to keep this going. As I mentioned, New Year's Eve at Sugar Ridge. Got some private shows here and there. If you're interested in booking a show for a group of people in a private setting, contact me. If you feel like you can make a donation tonight, it'd be very much appreciated. There's a PayPal link at the bottom of the thread of this video. And feel free to leave a comment. Whatever you're feeling, whatever it is you experienced tonight, I'd love to hear from you or send me a private message. Take care, blessings, and we'll see you next week.